Right, over the hill. I think it climbs and then drops. Towards the res. I tell you, it's cold, my fingers are fucking nipping on ends. One of them where I can't feel them. Drop the seat in anticipation of it going downhill. Honestly, I just, you know, when you get that cold, you can't feel your thumb. That's where I'm at. Why is it called over the hill, Dad? Well, why do you think I am on your dick? I'm going over an hill. All right, thanks. No speed to get over that. Over the hill. I'm far away.
Oh dear.
It's up from the res. So we just come down from over the hill. I'm heading off now. I think it's called Rocky Road, the next one. This just goes across to the fire road. So, there's a lot of rolling down here. I'd love to be able to just manual. So I was watching a YouTuber the other day in Australia. Not ridden for about 6 weeks. And his confidence had gone. And that's how I'm feeling a lot lately. But I'm still enjoying it. This is just a short fire road section now. It takes us up to, I think it's called Rocky Road. We'll see when we get up there. Right, it's actually called Circle. Don't seem to remember, but anyhow, get a climb up. Oh, I don't remember this. I do not remember this. Why is it not looking familiar? Go on, lads. That's them e-bikes. No problemo for them things. So we're still on the cycle. Cycle of life. Definitely repaired this, hasn't it? This used to be so difficult to get up. Really difficult. There we go. The circle. The circle, that. Yeah. Yeah. Much easier that, Kev. Now the next one is called, this one's Rocky Road. Kev, this way, innit?